Pence.
We issued a statement on that. I'm very confident that our email practices were in full compliance with all of Indiana's laws. And in my service as vice president, we'll continue that practice. There's no comparison whatsoever between Hillary Clinton's practice of having a private server, mishandling classified information, destroying emails when they were requested by the Congress and by officials. We have fully complied with all Indiana's laws.